Eyewitness News with more local coverage now. Captain Paul Rochford of Barrington is home safe and sound. His family says he returned late last night. Rochford was commanding the Maersk Alabama last month when it was attacked by Somali pirates. Guards on board fired back, stopping the attempted hijacking. Earlier this year, Chief Officer Shane Murphy of Seekonk was also attacked by pirates.